Guys, it's Brittany. So today I'm going to tell you this dream I had on New Year's Eve. And ever since I had this dream, I thought this would be perfect to do a Dreamtime video starting with the new year. But of course, I didn't get to do that because I did got sick. I got the stomach flu on the new year. Well, not the first, but on January 2nd, but still, it was awful. So, this dream I had on New Year's Eve was that me and Brittany, Brady 44, we were exploring in a haunted movie theater. And it was quite interesting because I think we had permission to explore this haunted movie theater, and I don't know which one it was. I don't know what theater, I don't know where it was, like whether if it was in the United States or a different country, like I don't know. But it was a lot of fun, and yeah, I think the manager gave me and Brittany permission to explore into this haunted movie theater, but you know, at closing time. At closing time though, so we're like, okay, that's fine. So I think while we were waiting for the theater to close, we were just sitting down watching a movie. What movie? I don't know. I think it could have been any movie, scary movie or mystery movie. I have no idea. But yeah, we watched a movie, we had popcorn. And then when it was closing time, the manager told us, like, okay, feel free to explore anywhere throughout the theater. And, you know, we were like, okay. And so Brittany, she got her spirit box ready. She was holding it in her hand. But at the same time, I was holding a flashlight because I thought, okay, well, you know, just in case if we explore into places that may be dark, we need to have light. So I remember we went to this room. I think it was, I don't know how to put it, but you know how when you go sit down and you see the big screen in front of you, and you know how like there's like a door to the front part and like some kind of room over there. Well, we went there and I saw spirits. Like I saw two male ghosts. And they looked kind of creepy too. Like one of them looked like a farmer. Like, you know, farmers way back. With the clothes and everything. So like in a way, he looked upset but kind of sad. But then there was this one male ghost that looked like he had like really worn out clothes and he had chains on him, kind of like Jacob Marley. So he had chains all around him, like Jacob Marley. And what's scary about this ghost is that he had like pale, like white pale eyes. And I remember when I was looking at this ghost, I remember I was like, you know, like that. I had that look, like, okay, I'm seeing this ghost. I'm scared, and I don't like the way he's looking at me because he looks mean. So that scared me. So I remember while seeing that, I didn't got to tell Bernie about it, but while I'm seeing the two male ghosts in the theater, Brittany has the spirit box and she was asking like, is there anybody here with us? And you know, just asking questions. And so while she's asking them, I'm like, I'm thinking like, I know I'm seeing what I'm seeing right now, but maybe I should go tell Brittany about it. But of course, I actually the. The thing is, I didn't got to tell Brittany what I saw because I woke up. And what's funny is that When I woke up, it felt really real. I really thought I was with Brittany and that we were in this really nice, but yeah, this really nice haunted movie theater, and we were just exploring it and to see if we could hear any sounds or maybe if we possibly see anything. So I just thought it was real. I just thought this is cool. Like I never done this before, but there's a first time for everything. But then of course when I woke up, I'm like whoa, whoa. That was a dream? Oh, that was real. But believe me, I did feel like, ah, like, come on. So at the same time, I was kind of bummed because I thought, I would like to do that with Brittany and, just go explore to haunted locations and places. Like, I think that would be quite interesting. And of course, I would even like to even talk about that with her as well. So that's pretty much how the dream ended. And yeah, once again, I dreamt about Brittany. On New Year's Eve, before the new year. So that, I think I like that. I liked how I had this really good dream on New Year's Eve, just before we started the new year. So I really like that, 'cause it's kind of like 2017 ended on a good note by having this dream, and even what I did that day. 'Cause even on New Year's Eve, on New Year's Eve, I ended, let's just say I ended 2017 by watching my favorite movie, the Phantom of the Opera, and yeah, I actually posted that on Instagram. So if you want to go follow me on Instagram and see what I post and do that, the link will be in the description below. And yeah, I just like how 2017 ended on a good note, and even how I even liked how I even started my new year, because I started my new year even on a good note. But then of course I end up getting, I'm sorry, I end up getting a stomach flu on the second. So yeah, that wasn't good. I mean, I don't know how that happened. I mean, to me it was it was awful. Let me just say that. It was awful. And I did not expect that. I did not expect that to happen at all. But then when it did, it was kind of like boom, it hit me right there. Like, okay, like, sorry, Brittany, but you may have to start the new year like on the second with this horrible stomach flu. Like, oh, gee, thanks. So yeah, that was not good. So anyway, I really hope you like this Dreamtime video. If you like it, please give it a like and tell me what you think about this dream. And would you want me and Brittany one day to go explore to a haunted movie theater, a house, or abandoned hospital? I mean, I would like that, to be honest, because I've never done anything like that, and I think it'll be quite interesting, and it'll be some experience. And I'm gonna lose my voice. I'm so sorry. I do not want to lose my voice while I'm talking. So, yes, I will. Yes, this has been quite interesting. And yes, Brittany, I did dream about you again. I mean, I think it's because, you are my favorite YouTuber and I love your videos no matter what you talk about. Whether if it's like a urban legend, a scary story, or even a game, like a scary game, or whatever it's an experience you had, Like I just love to hear what you have to say and all that, 'cause I find it very interesting and educational as well, because I find it that I aim that I get to learn something from it, like, oh, nice. And yes, I really do hope one day I get to meet you in person and that we could all collab on your channel, my channel, one day, hopefully. I would love that. So anyway, I hope you like this video, and tell me what you thought about the dream. And if you want to see more videos of what I do, the kind of videos I do, then please click that subscribe button and turn on the post notifications so you will know when I upload. And that's all for today, and I'll see you at the movie.